I had this picture of some Silicon Valley entrepreneur who kind of leaves home, he just leaves America, and he comes to the UK. I'm not entirely sure what he's doing, but he kind of genuinely gets lost, not just metaphorically. He goes off the Lake District, he goes off somewhere, Scotland. And fall from grace was some sort of spiritual crisis, and he's not really very well prepared for the elements.